What do you think of on the situation of Canelo and Triple G?
Tough topic, man. But I don't know. It's just boxing. It happens. I feel like it should be a 50-50 split. I know something's going on with the money, right?
Yeah.
What is it? 30-70?
No, Canelo wants more, you know, than Triple G.
Oh, okay. Well, Triple G has the belt though. He's the champion. I mean, but who's really the A side? You know, it's a tough topic. You know, but I wish him the best. Both fighters, I like both of them. I actually like Canelo.
Yeah.
Canelo is really good. Triple G has great power. You know, and you know he excites a lot of people with his Mexican style, which is dope. But I think it should be a 50-50 split. It's a tough topic, but I think it should be 50-50 split.
You know,
cut the money down right down the middle. Everybody go home happy. You know,
yeah.
I would have took the 50.
You know, I mean, if you asked me, I would have taken 52, but you know, we're not Canelo, we're not Triple G.
Absolutely, we're not. You know,
hopefully,
we don't know what's really going on behind.
Exactly, we don't know. You know what's exactly going on behind doors and everything. Hopefully, these things, you know, they get solved.
Absolutely,
and we get to see the fight because the first fight was a great fight.
Yeah, yeah.
You know, but eventually, you know, like something come out like that it was a draw and everything. So
the fans
they would like to see, you know, the rematch.
Yeah, the rematch would be great, man. It would be a lot of money too. Both fighters should just, you know, cut it 50 down, right down the middle, 50-50.
We don't know if that fight will happen this year or probably next year, but eventually right now, you know, it fell off, you know, this fight. And Triple G is going from one side and Canelo is going to another side, which is pointing right now Canelo probably facing, you know, Danny Jacobs. What do you think of that fight?
My boy Danny, man. Yo, I'm telling you, look, listen. It's New York. It's Brooklyn. It's Danny. I'm going with Danny. Danny real skillful, real fast, real creative, real technical. You know, he's a total package. I like his height. You know, he's total package, man. I'm not going to talk down on Canelo because Canelo, you know, of course, is a great fighter. But I go with Danny with this one right here. But I'm going to go straight forward with it. I'm going to say Danny Jacobs.
Yeah, man. I mean, Danny is a great fighter, you know.
Absolutely.
From both fighters, you know, definitely we're going to, if that fight it happens on September, we're going to see a great fight.
That's a great fight, man.
It is a great fight, man. Hopefully they, you know, they come with any arrangement, you know, whatever they got to talk, you know, between, you know, the promoters and everybody, and hopefully we get to see that fight.
Absolutely.
It could be, you know, here in New York, it could be anywhere.
Bring it to the Barclays, you know? That would be dope.
That would be.